You should not see life the way it is. See it as God sees it. To get where you've always wanted, you have to go where you've never been. You have to have a vision of yourself that has never been seen before. Every day, you have to stand on the Word and say to yourself, I am highly favored. I am able to achieve all things. And call in those things that are not as though they were. This is your life.